Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you are in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
Capitan. Upstairs, downstairs. You will need to look around. Okay, I have access. The app is on your phone. Let us take a look. Have a look in the basement. No need to change the winning formula, yes? Aha! Cincemito! Diamond encrusted tequila you have. A drink like this deserves to be appreciated. Yes, they will be right behind you. You know, Capitan, in my youth, I would use personal weapons on operations such as this. These were a turbulent time for this reason. I learned my lesson. Nothing personal. Nothing with receipts. Nothing with history. Everything new. Everything clean. guess based on the lack of shooting and shouting, they are not home. Perhaps they are doing jobs sooner than expected. Is there anything there that can help us find where is their target? Blueprints, schematics, anything for me to cross-reference. Send me a photograph. You know, Captain, from the moment you entered my submarine, I knew I had found a kindred spirit. Someone who would climb the mountain just to see if it could be climbed, yes. And more importantly, to see the vast amounts of money waiting at the top, huh? Perfect. Now give me a moment. Aha, there you are. I will send you new location now.
Destroy all the
communication sites have them. Should be easy to find. Only one complication will be the armed guards. Apparently, such equipment is often stolen in this town. Golden rule of construction sites. If you wear hard hat, everyone assumes you are supposed to be there. The torch will not be lying in the open. It will be in storage somewhere, a toolbox or something. Or perhaps this is time to practice staying out of sight of armed guards.
I don't want excuses. When I tell you to call me, you call me! What is happening with the shipment? It should have been here yesterday.
Dios mío!
If this goes wrong, I will hold you personally responsible. Just get it done, Yannick.
Did you find it yet? Bring it to me and I will keep it safe. Obviously, you only lose them before you return. Along the coast.